redistributing, you may say, the constitutional balance of power. There's a second argument embedded in that, which is that if you change the laws in certain regions, but not others, of a state, you deny citizens equal protection of the laws. It's kind of like ultimately having two sets of standards, one which apply to democratic areas and another that applies to republican areas. Really glad the Supreme Court is taking a hard look at this, because nothing could be more central to the Constitution itself. And here I think, you know, there's no question we've got liberal judges who are judges, in quotation marks, but they don't really respect the Constitution. They think the Constitution is some sort of living document and evolves their way. Well.